men, bring him in.
Too much sun.
Yeah.
Get in here. Get in there. I think he's got his head cut off.
Nah, his head, sir.
Where?
Right in front.
Would you lose him, Rich?
No, no,
the Rich probably got a boot on there. But holy man, is that thing big?
Get the camera out, Short.
You got it out.
No.
Oh, you always want to be on TV, yeah?
Hey, this is Trout.
Trout.
Get over here. Get the net.
Don't lie.
Get the glove out. Get the glove out. You look all smashed.
But hey, you can lose him yet. Get in there.
You gotta show him. Lift him up real high. Show him off.
Cut that right off, Larry.
Is that you, Rich?
Not the net, no.
This is a big surprise.
This is your time.
What's that over there? Wow, man, look where you hooked it. What's your name, sir? My gosh, that really took it all in.
Now, Mr. Forsyth, where do you live?
I bet that's a large mouth,
exactly
too.
What did you do before you invented the big four game?
Foreman, do you
have how much pounds?
Well, that was at least four.
Catching anything, John?
I don't know if I
can.
Sort
of his old boot, Eddie.
Yeah.
Well,
it
was like a big one, Eddie.
Sorry, Joe.
Bopped
him in the head.
Throw that shirt back,
John.
Wow!
Uh-oh.
Holy man. Went up a fight. Pumped himself out. It's a blue.
What is it?
Oh.
Nice going, Andy.
Hey.
Those are ones that bite your finger.
Yes.
We got you on TV too, Andy.
Be careful.
Oh, they're the one with the teeth.
Yep. That's one that bit him in the elbow last year. Bleeding
later. Holy man,
look at him.
Put that baby by me.
Go ahead,
throw him back in. Not me.
Oh, man, no.
Oh, man, just moving somewhere else. Little suspect fish are coming here.
Yes, it does cut like a knife. Good morning, this is FM 99, WNOR, Tidewater's best...
Lucky lady. Charge for afternoon on that?
I think it's 12 or something like that. 12 hours.